Huawei wants to take HTC's crown with the launch of a metal-bodied device of its own. The Huawei Ascent G7 was announced today at IFA 2014. The Ascent G7 is a 5.5-inch smartphone with a body that's mostly metal, with only a couple of plastic sections in the rear, presumably to aid network connectivity. Although the Ascent G7 is pushing a premium design, it stays true to what we expect from Huawei, with an estimated street price of around €249, a fraction of what you'd pay for the HTC One M8. The display, however, is a 1280x720 panel, that's 267 ppi, a reflection of its price point. Some other specs reflect that pricing too, with a chipset aimed at the budget crowd. Under the skin there's a quad-core 12GHz Qualcomm Snapdragon 410 chipset with 2GB of RAM. There is, however, 16GB of internal storage and the option to expand up to 64GB via microSD. There's a large 3,000 mAh battery, so we'd expect it to offer some endurance. There's a 13-megapixel camera on the rear, the same as the Ascent P7, as well as a 5-megapixel camera on the front, so it should be capable when it comes to taking photos. The Huawei Ascent G7 will be available in gray, silver or gold colors and will be available from November 2014.
Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more useful news.